My faith is zeroed to the change. I'm not just talking about being born again, but I'm looking to the unseen. Them